Let's get it there.
Hey guys, Furum here, and today I'm going to be showing you my crazy roller coaster journey through the Welcome to the Jungle multiplayer season. I played 77 sequential races, one in every car that I own. Before we get into the races, I would just like to say a couple things. First of all, I will be streaming this Saturday, March 28th at 4:30 PM GMT. Also, I will be doing a special Q&A with my girlfriend at 30,000 subscribers, so be sure to check out my community tab where I made a post where you can post your questions for that video. Please consider subscribing if you haven't already, and enjoy the video. We'll be right back. And here are the final results after that crazy ride. I plotted a graph showing the number of races that I did versus my rating, so you can see it was a roller coaster, but definitely an upward trending one. Thank you all for watching. Please like the video if you have enjoyed, and consider subscribing for more Asphalt and other games content. And I will see you in my next video. Goodbye.